Something to do with polkas, yeah. Just mind, you see, it's from County Clare. They don't really play that many polkas in County Clare. I'm from County Cork. They play lots of polkas in County Cork and Kerry and Limerick. So there's a whole different kind of side to. That's a whole different music, really. Polkas and slides and different kinds of jigs and that type of stuff for dancing. So I've been trying to kind of get this man, to steer this man towards the polkas there for the last 3 weeks, with limited success. But we played a set of polkas last night now in Augusta, and it provoked more than a ripple of applause, must be said.
Yeah, they started.
And maybe you even enjoyed it in spite of yourself.
Well, I like polkas.
Yeah.
But, when you're from County Clare, there's this, the few polkas we have, we play them a certain way, and they play theirs another way. Because they play more of them than we do, they think that they know the right way to play them.
Yeah.
So I'm trying to cotton on to this, as they say down here.
It's territorial, really, isn't it? Yeah.
Can't
pride, huh? Yeah. So anyway, we'll try a few polkas. We'll make some kind of a compromise, I suppose, you know.
Do you notice the difference?
We'll play
in the middle of that.
The first one is John Welch, as some people call it, and some other people call it Derry Gallon Bridge, which is a place near Cantorca, County Cork. This is a fairly recent tune. It was written in somewhere in the last 20 years. I feel like I'm John Welch. And then the second one is the Belly Desmond Polka. Is there anybody familiar with a place called Belly Desmond? Belly Desmond is this tiny place. It's on the border of Cork and Kerry. When you're going from Cork to Kerry, you pass through Belly Desmond. There's a bridge and a river, and that's the boundary between the two counties. And it's a kind of an area that's... it seems to be constantly raining there anyway. I've never been in Belly Desmond, but it hasn't been raining. So it's kind of dreamy and murky and green and grey. Can picture that sort of thing. And there's lots of polkas and slides and that type of music around there. The three polkas called the Belly Desmond Polka. Most people, when they're starting out, learn one of them. But this is the other one. It's kind of a menacing type of tune now. It kind of comes at you in a creepy sort of way. So don't be scared, you know. It's kind of a hint to danger. Yeah. You right there, Mike?
I need something for this now.
Oh, is that what you need, or do you need something else?
Something stronger, but it's not that.